but delicious food, and the other a dessert truck, so take advantage of them. I believe they're parked on this side, so as you're going back to your car, make a detour there and give those folks some much needed business. The chorus has actually been rehearsing since the shutdown last March. We've been meeting online. Now, I use the term rehearsal very loosely, because they couldn't hear one another at all. All they could do is see me waving my arms and hear the piano. But that's how we held things together during the shutdown. And several weeks ago, we were allowed to begin rehearsing in person again. Thankfully, the good folks at St. Collins Episcopal Church were kind enough to open up their parish hall to us to begin rehearsing again. And at that time, we went to a hybrid format where there were singers in the room together, and then there were some singers who were still rehearsing from home via the computer. So this has been an interesting and challenging time. It's just been in the last 2 weeks that we've had the full group together in the same room rehearsing. But to say that we're happy to be back together would be the understatement of the last 15 months. We are thrilled to be back together. Now, I'll warn you, it may be a little bit loud in this room because we planned this whole program to be outdoors, but that is not an apology in any way, shape, or form. We're ready to make some noise. So let's do it together. Let's stand and sing the national anthem.
Mark's tall, but I'm shorter.
Good evening, everyone, or afternoon still, I guess. It's great to see all of you. Hey, so many old faces, not old age, but sitting around. But hey, there are some new faces out here, too, so I am thrilled to see all of you tonight. My name is Josh Smith. I'm the board chair, and I couldn't put it any better than Mark. 15 months not being together, singing over Zoom and rehearsing over Zoom is a different experience. So 2 weeks ago we got back together, and it's been the best thing ever since. Monday nights is what occurs. Monday nights are the highlight of my week. So I'm glad to be back with you. Okay, so for nearly a decade, the Mississippi Chorus was blessed with consistent and knowledgeable leadership through Sherry Gordon. Sherry served as our executive director from July 2011 until March 2020, when she and her husband Royce made the decision to move closer to be the family, So, during Sherry's tenure as executive director, Sherry assisted in programming, created insights to produce programs, and handled the majority of all promotion. Sherry played a key role in our first formal rewrite of our board manual, which included all policies and procedures, job descriptions, and also provided insight and an outlook to create more than one choir within our organization, such as the former Mississippi Youth Choir and the Master Choir. Sherry was instrumental as the chorus created its mission statement, and because of its relevancy, we still use it to this day. While in Jackson, Sherry and Morris lived in a beautiful home on Gillespie Street with an equally beautiful landscape. On behalf of the Mississippi Chorus and its board of directors, I would like to present Sherry and Royce with a gift that will hopefully remind them of their special time in Jackson and their extra special time with the Mississippi Chorus.
Thank you.
this piece when I turn around and invite you to join us in singing. You'll see the words if you have a present program. I should have mentioned earlier, are you aware of the QR codes? We've got some QR codes around. If you have your phone and are technologically savvy, you can pull up the program on your phone. But we will have a point for you to join us.
Oh,
Mississippi, and throughout the world. Mr. Munger and the Mississippi Republican Party very likely created a pathway for Ronald Reagan's presidency through their work at national conventions. He was President Reagan's Mississippi finance chairman and raised enormous amounts in support of his candidacy. They had a close relationship for many years, and Mr. Munger was a guest at the White House many times. In the Munger's family business office, there's a photo of him meeting with President Reagan and others in the Oval Office. We are very pleased this afternoon to have the Munger family with us. Thank you. just see the hands, first of all, of the medical professionals in our audience who have helped us all get through this awful the last year and a half. You see the hands of those? Please stand. Let's give a round of applause. Please stand when you hear your branch songs so that we can honor you as well.
Thank you.
I say it. If you know it, sing it. Go ahead and join in.
Thank you. very bittersweet for the Mississippi Chorus, in that today is Mark Neville's last day performing. He and his wife, Fran Wei, are headed to Alabama, and their daughter is in the audience, Wei, okay? So they're headed out, so this is our first time getting together for this choral year, and our last with Mark and Fran. So if you would help me in giving them a round of applause for this. Thank you. Bye.